The Loras Women's Lacrosse team hosted Elmhurst last night. To the Rock Bowl we go. It was a blistering cold night with Loras, but Loras had no problem bringing the heat. Anna Schwalbe got things going. She picks up the ball, takes a step and scores. The Dewhawks go up 15-2. Then it's freshman Olivia Flynn's turn. She runs across the goal, finds an opening and scores. The two would combine for 10 goals in the game. Elmhurst would get on the board every once in a while. Ellen Brown would slot this one home, scoring two on the night. The Dewhawks proved too hard to handle. At the end of the night, seven different players scored during the game, totaling a whopping 19 goals. Not only did Loras have the superior offense, their defense only allowed 3 goals all game. Anna Schwalbe has now scored 19 goals this season. Here's what she had to say about the Dewhawk victory.
We also had a few people who had their first goals. I think Anna Rose Anderson, Sarah James, and I think a couple more. So everybody was on the board today, which is a great thing.
For their next game, they face Northland College tomorrow on the Rock Bowl.